Judas Rexing is police punk on Poems Gone Too Far by Moss. The link to the video will be the description below. Go and check them out. So let's do this right in 3, 2, 1.
Rocking this ship with a warrant.
Let's go.
Check these punks are there's your warrant. This just in, local authorities have issued a warrant for the arrest of Morgan Hudson, aka Morgs. The details of the crime committed by the 18-year-old YouTuber are currently unknown. However, it is believed that he is still on the loose and could be dangerous.
That guy in the news report was me. However, I didn't actually commit any offense. What you just saw was a fake news report that I am going to be using to prank my family and make them think that I am under arrest. And as well as the fake news report, I have hired two fake police officers to show up at my house in full gear and arrest me. And all of this will be unfolding right in front of my family's eyes. How will they react to their 18-year-old son getting arrested? Watch till the end to find out. And make sure you subscribe to the channel right now or police officers will show up at your house and
yes,
arrest
that's
you. Okay guys, it's time to begin step one of the police prank. I need to convince my parents that I have left the house to obviously go and commit a crime. So I am gonna pack my bags and come up with a fake story that I am going away for the night. However, I don't usually leave the house, so I hope they believe me. It is time to begin the prank. Let's call Mom and Martin down here. Mom, Martin, come here. I'm leaving.
What are you doing? Why have you got a suitcase?
What's happening?
What? I'm leaving for the day.
Where? You never said anything.
I'm going to stay in a hotel. Didn't I tell you?
No, you never go out.
Martin, who are you staying with? You don't have any friends.
a girl?
Morgan, now we know that's a lie.
What about a bank? Kill someone.
Guys! She just hung up. Well, guys, it looks like she's seen the news report and she does not look happy. So now it's time to return home and see how she reacts.
No.
Oh my god, Morgan, it said on the news today that you've done something really bad and you're dangerous. Come in!
Dangerous!
Calm down!
Why were you on the news? What have you done?
I've got some explaining to do, Morgan.
Guys, what's wrong? I don't understand what you're talking about.
Morgan, it said on the news this morning that the police have filed an arrest warrant for you.
An arrest warrant?
Morgan, what have you been up to today? This is serious. We've been worried sick and we need some answers now.
Guys, I promise, I haven't been up to anything. It must be some sort of mistake. I wouldn't do anything like that. You know me.
Morgan, listen to me. This is your last chance to tell me if you've been doing something wrong today. I need you to swear that you are telling the truth because this is not a joke.
Guys, I swear.
Well, Morgan, we better not find out that you're lying.
Okay, guys, it is time for the moment you've all been waiting.
Oh no. Oh no.
Hello?
Mrs. Hudson?
Yes?
I'm looking for Morgan Hudson. Does he live here?
Yes, yeah.
I'm needing him for questioning, I'm afraid.
I don't understand. What, questioning?
Yeah, we need to ask him some questions regarding the crime.
I don't understand. This has to be a mistake. Morgan wouldn't do anything wrong. What's he meant to have done anyway?
He's wanted to question, madam. I can't comment on the ongoing investigation.
But Surely you can tell me.
I'm sorry, I can't. I need to know if he's up to you this time.
No, he's not. No, he's not in the house. I think you need to go away and check this out because this isn't right.
I need to check that he's not in the property.
No, he's not coming in. Please just tell me what he's not done.
Look, at 2:15 today we had a call from Jack's electronics store regarding stolen items.
That's crazy! He's got loads of electronic stuff he don't need anymore.
Your warrant, throwing that at me is assaulting an officer. Now, I have the right to arrest you for that. I'm not going to, but I'm giving you a warning. One final warning. You either step aside and let me in, or I will arrest both of you.
Assistance. I believe this is getting a little bit more out of hand than expected.
Literally, yeah. Oh no! They're carrying the popos. Oh no, not the popos. Oh no.
We've got an issue, mate. The one took the phone, it back at me, assaulted me. I'm not going to press charges. I believe that it may be in there. I think they'll probably play us with tourists, but we'll just see how it goes.
Okay.
Chaser! What's going on?
Six. Because he's a YouTuber. No, I can't.
Hold on, Deva!
innocent people.
Just get off him, that's it! I'm not having this! Move out of the way!
Right, there's a...
Alright, you could have stopped this from happening.
No, Mom! No! Mom! No! No! No!
The whole family that are working.
We've had taken his mother and no male, I believe it to be his father or stepfather.
Self a dink. To say in front of the police. Permits going too far by mugs. The link to the video will be in the description below. Go and check them out. And drop a like if you like. And comment down below if you want to see more reactions like this one. And subscribe if you're new. And click the bell so you'll be notified when I upload. And I'm out. Bye.